Last year, we were told by the Prime Minister there were no Downing Street parties. Then it turned out there were parties, but we were assured that no rules were broken. Last week, we heard that rules may have been broken, but that he thought it was a work event. And now yesterday, from the man who wrote the rules, it was, well, nobody told me what those rules were. Mr Speaker, 5 weeks ago, the people of North Shropshire were clear, and the people of North East Fife are being clear to me now. No matter the excuse, there is no excuse for taking the British people for fools. Will the Prime Minister agree it's now time for him to resign? Yeah.